Violence across central Arkansas continues this evening. We're learning of an early morning murder on Smart Street in Jacksonville. Police found a woman who had been beaten on her head as well as her face. The woman, Manolia Myers, died at the hospital. Police arrested James Doakes for her murder. He is being held in Pulaski County Jail without bond at this time. Police say this was a domestic incident.